Hey guys, it's Kevin Crow, administrator of the candy shop, and we're just here in Westchester, Ohio. Another great day, sunny, not a cloud in sight. Now, as you guys may know, the Red Legs are on fire, and I just gotta say, it's awesome. I have never been more Reds fan than I am today. As you all may know, by stories and whatnot, that me and Brad Jellin attended the Milwaukee Brewers game on Thursday, and it was awesome. We got front row seats in outfield right next to Jay Bruce, and it was awesome. Before the game, I went to UC Claremont. I went to UC Claremont. Here's a flashback of what I did there.
Hey guys, it's Kevin Crow, administrator of the candy shop. And I just gotta say, like, I don't know what I'm doing. I mean, I'm growing out my beard, kind of. I don't know where I'm gonna shave it off, but I know it's gonna happen eventually. I'm here at UC Claremont, and I just gotta say, it looks like a pretty crappy campus. Nothing compared to UC. I'm just waiting for Brad, you know what I'm saying? Brad gets out of class at like 10:45 and I'm gonna meet him in the library or something. I don't know what's gonna go on then, but he's gonna do some typing, try to get to 32 words per minute. I'm here at 9:36 and he gets out of class at 10:45. For the love of, I can't even say it. Oh well. Well, we're gonna go to the Reds game today. Got my Reds gear on, and I just gotta say, we can't put up a performance like we did last night. 15-2. Paul Janish pitches a perfect inning in baseball. Oh well, Bronson's a little bipolar this year. Anyway, next time we're gonna be at the Reds game and trying to get Ryan Braun on camera. Should be great. See you guys later.
Now that we're back, let's just get right into it. First of all, before the Reds game, we went to Eastgate Mall. And it was awesome. Then we went to Kenwood Mall. And that was awesome. I bought this hat. Cincinnati Reds. Fitted. And I wear 7 5/8. And it fits great. It feels awesome. It is awesome. For my entertainment. As most of you know that are outside the Westchester area and Milford area, I am growing out a beard right now. And the reason for that being is, I just want to be like Johan Santana. I want to shave my beard just like Johan, and I want to look like him, and hopefully pitch like him this summer. And just, let's get a little close up, just see what we're working with here. And there's a better one. Kind of look like Ryan Zimmerman, but oh well. And it's awesome. And I'm just gonna go to another location right now and tell you what's going on this summer. Hey guys, Kevin Crow back, and as you all know, I'm going to tell you about this summer. Now, this summer, we're looking to do something a little different from what was described earlier this year. The previous idea was we were going to do a summer baseball classic where we would, like, just every week go play baseball. And I still think that's a possibility. We can make, like, a little day, you could say, where we go play baseball and basketball, just like we said we were going to do basketball every week. But just for me, Ben, and Brad, and whoever wants to join, potentially Jarrett Gronauer, Harrison Smith, and any others who wish to attend, we're going to try and regularly golf. I'm trying to pick up the game of golf right now, and it's been going great. I've been swinging my dad's driver out in the backyard, and I just feel like this is going to be one of the sports that I enjoy playing every single day that I have off. And just a tremendous sport. I picked my dad's driver up a couple days ago since his clubs were in the garage. I swung it, and from that point on, I have not wanted to do anything but play golf. And this is not like a lie. I'm not gonna like cop out on this one. Like go like, oh, like no offense to the team or anything, but we all knew it was too expensive to get Washington Wizards jerseys and Kings alternate shorts. We would have done it, but at the time we weren't pulling in the income we were at this time. So it was reasonable why Jared said he couldn't do it due to his economic situation, his financial situation. Now, the next couple weeks, I'm going to save my checks up, and I will look to acquire the following. Nike drivers, Adams hybrids, I will acquire Brad's Golden Bear irons for free, according to him, and a putter of my choice. And I just can't wait to get started, and me and Brad are going to go to Golf Galaxy, test some clubs out tomorrow, and Thursday, and then just hope to, like, be a success. And starting this summer, I mean, we're going to try and play golf, and it's going to be fun. I can't wait. So, I don't know what the next part of this video is going to be, but this is pretty much just an informational video. I'm going to throw in a Reds PowerPoint, which is outdated, but nonetheless good. Anyway, I'll see you guys later.
Reds are right here for your entertainment.